Here's another one, boosting life right off the bat. That's a sign of somebody who's unsure and don't know their game and don't know how to play the game well. When you feel you have to boost your cards from the moment you enter the arena. Stop pulling on my arm. Thank you. I don't have to play this game either. It's so stupid and pathetic, and they're so slow. What's the use? They already know they're going to beat me because they keep taking, among things, they take land cards away. I only got three. They've got 97, I've got three, and they take one away. No. No. Play the game right, shuffle the cards right. This deck don't lose if it's shuffled properly. Ever. I've never, ever had that problem. Ever. Wait your turn. Get milk out of the refrigerator or water or anything else. You can leave me alone while I do this. One thing I've done for myself all day. Thank you. locked up again. Yep, might even crash, because that's what it does when we get to this point. Yes, it is. There it goes. No such luck. They just want you to lose the game. They want you to lose. They disconnect you. That's all there is to it. No matter how good you're doing, no matter how bad you're doing, you're done. Kind of boring, I know, but that's what Magic the Gathering Arena is all about. Kind of boring. That's why Apex and Fortnite get all the viewers. We'll be back eventually. The game will be over. We will have lost again. That'll be 6 games in a row. 6 losses, no wins. If anybody ever had any doubts that this game is bullshit, this should really ease your doubt completely. This happens day after day after day the same way. Now it'll spend 5 minutes trying to reconnect with a game that's already done and over with and been lost. Even though it was pretty clear I had the upper hand. But when these guys want you to lose, they know how to make it happen. If you can't lose because the shuffler don't work right, or because somebody in the background couldn't do whatever fast enough, they just cut your client off. It's gone. Just long enough to end the game. Been almost a minute trying to reconnect with this game, so that third timer or fourth timer or whatever has already ran out, and by the time I come back we'll see the defeated notice. This is how it happens every time. Every time. Note that my cards are now gone as well. See, I had a deck of cards up here I was playing with, and they too are gone now. There it is. That's Wizards of the Coast way, folks. It's not about what you know. It's not about how good you play. It's not about deck building. It's about what they want to happen. Already it's has four times, three times as many land cards as I got. They've already got twice as many land cards as I've got. Why? Why would I bother to play it? Tell me why I would bother to play a deck that ain't been shuffled properly. Why I would play against a guy who's got a deck that's probably twice as tough as I've got. Why? Why do they want to keep dealing with the broken shuffle and the messed up matching and the on top of being out of balance? Nobody wants to deal with this. That's why they're losing players. That's why half the players I play with now are named Wizard something, because it's all Wizards of the World. They're making matches for the sake of making matches. Just a pretty, pretty advertisement to sell cards. Cards for firepower here this time. Just power up cards and whatever. Got nothing to, no protection whatsoever built into my shuffle. if he's ever gonna pulling cards out of there, who the fuck knows, because he can pretty wants. They don't control the game. Sure sign of somebody who doesn't know how to play the game is the guy who's got to put up after, with that many lands, he's got to put something up to pump his, to keep pumping his life up. That is a sure sign of somebody who don't know what the fuck they're doing. He's already 10 steps ahead of me. He's got more firepower on the board than I'm holding in my entire hand. Though he doesn't know that, I'm already 6 times more than I'm showing on the board. He's going. There's no reason left for me to play. He's got too much mana showing on the board already for me to compete or to even come close to competing against him. All I am is a little pincushion at this point. This will be the seventh game in a row if I lose, guys. Seventh game. And that's bullshit. There isn't a fucking Magic player in the world that don't know that that's not bullshit. Whether you're playing at the table or you're playing digitally. Games don't work like this. They say, oh, we want it this way, so it's natural. This is not natural. There's nothing natural about this. Not at all. Back to the drawing board, wizards. And developers of Magic Gathering Arena, back to the drawing board. Because your game sucks.